Welcome to Giz Prime. Today I show you how to fix Adobe Photoshop drag and drop feature. Because sometime when we install Photoshop, but after installing Photoshop drag and drop feature is not working, so how to fix it. Let's get started. Now first I show you my drag and drop feature is not work here. So first right click on Photoshop icon, now click on Adobe Photoshop and hit on Properties. Now Photoshop Properties is open and click on Capability. Under this check this box. Click Apply and OK. Close this app. Now go to search and type RegEdit. Now Registry Editor is open. Click on H key local machine. Under this click software. Click Microsoft. Now search Windows and open it. Click current version. Click policies and now double click on system. Double click on enable LUA. And put the value 1 to 0. 1 means off and 0 means on. Now you can see a notification on bottom. So now just restart your system to enable this tweaks. After restarting your system, open your Photoshop. Now I show you one pick drag on my Photoshop. You can see now it's work. Edit registry at your own risk. Because sometime it's bad effect on your system. If it's effect on your system, just do this method again and put the value 0 to 1, and restart your PC. If you like this video, be sure to give big thumbs up and subscribe my YouTube channel. And watch more videos. Bye and stay connected.